Hey, doing a quick inspection of this house. There's really not much to inspect, but don't know what the hell that is. They said they were gonna fix this, but they didn't. Not a big deal. I didn't even notice it until they said something. Balcony. I'm not sure what the hell they left out here, but a little bit of sweeping right next to the pool. This will be my office. Supposed to be the dining room, but we never use the dining room, so this will be my office. Not sure what the hell that is. Somebody left that open. This is the kitchen. Apparently they had a leak. And you can tell it's been freshly painted. And I'm not sure why the previous owner left, but that does concern me, that they had a leak and then the owner left, or previous tenant left. It comes with a refrigerator, but I don't think I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna put it in storage and bring mine over here if mine's available. This is gonna be Robert's room. I noticed the mirrors aren't there, so I'll probably have to at some point replace that when, if I have extra money. This will be Robert's high-speed internet access. There is no faceplate on here. We have fire alarms in every room. I didn't check the windows, but I don't think there's any issue there. Single pane glass, you gotta love that. Windows. Definitely a downgrade, but it's mine. This will be his restroom or bathroom. Very similar to mine with the same type of lighting, same ventilation, same mirrors, same everything. Wow. This will be the master bedroom, most likely where Alyssa will be sleeping. We'll probably be sharing this room on the day that she's not here. I'll probably just get a queen size bed. One side will be hers, one side will be mine. This is the master bathroom. No major issues in here. Fire alarm, or smoke detector, I should say. Water pressure is good. I tested it earlier. Left side will probably be Alyssa's, right side mine. One light out, but that's not a big deal. I'll have to check all the outlets when I come back with a dryer or something. Restroom. That's kind of funky, but I can fix that myself. This is the walk-in closet. Plenty of storage space for Alyssa. This is storage. This is the garage, single garage. As you can see, not enough room to put a cart and my workout equipment. So luckily they have a storage port where I can put everything at. Really not much. Washer and dryer comes included. The light blinking concerns me. I'll have to read up on that. I'll have to get something to move all this paint. The toilet left from behind. I didn't see it earlier, so I'm not sure where this came from. And I didn't see all these paint cans either, so I don't know where all this came from. I was kind of shocked when I walked in the garage door. And that's it. This is home sweet home. All right, one nice thing. This LiftMaster has the MyQ built-in Wi-Fi, which I can control from my phone, similar to what I do already at my current address. Awesome. The shit you don't notice until you actually start living here. Not a big deal.
Minor, minor, minor.